One is direct route Norman Williamson, two flagship Uberalis, Joe Tizard. Great match between this pair who were on show at Cheltenham. Number three is flying instructor Jimmy McCarthy, four Majidu, Tony McCoy, and five Makunji, Richard Johnson. All five go in this Mum Melling chase over 2.5 miles.
Flagship Uberalis is the 5-4 favourite, with direct route now a best price of the day, 13-8. Flying instructor is 8-1, Majidu 12-1, and Makunji is 20-1.
They're away, and jumping off in front, Majidu on the right, but on the left, Makunji up there is going to be the early leader, jumping to her right. Flagship Uberalis went through the top of that back in the field, and direct route settles last of all, heading now towards the second of 16 fences. Makunji comes to it, clear of Majidu. She jumped out to the right again, Makunji. Jumping in third is flying instructor, four or five lengths away, then flagship Uberalis, and last of all is the direct route as they come to the first open ditch. Makunji still jumping out to her right, but still the leader from Majidu and flying instructor as they head to the fourth, three or four lengths away, flagship Uberalis, and further back in the field then is direct route at the tail of the field, Norman Williamson having his first ride back after a lengthy suspension. But the leader is Makunji, Richard Johnson deputising for the injured Mick Fitzgerald as they leave the back. The Gold Cup winning jockey striding on here by four or five lengths to in second, flying instructor. Then in third is Majidu. And you can see this leader, she jumps out violently to her right as she comes to each obstacle. In third then is flagship Uberalis, and direct route giving the leader a fair start, and it's been a very good pace as they come now towards the entrance to the home straight on the first occasion. Heading now towards the sixth, and Makunji out in front by five lengths to flying instructor. Flagship Uberalis in third. They really flew that the first three. Then direct route in behind them, and Majidu over on the far side is last to the quintet. Heading up now towards the second ditch, and it's Makunji jumping out to her right. Much more deliberate and straighter jump by flying instructor in second. He's the grey, followed then by flagship Uberalis with a noseband. They're followed then by Majidu and direct route in the orange jacket. Up towards the one that'll be the last next time round. Number eight, Makunji comes to it, jumps out to her right again, but lands over it by six or eight lengths. To in second, flying instructor, a gap of three lengths then to flagship Uberalis. One length away, direct route, just tracking flagship Uberalis, and last of all is Majidu. This pace has been very generous, and it's been on from the outset, and Makunji responsible for it as they head towards the back. Leads by at least six or seven lengths to flying instructor. Half a length away then is flagship Uberalis up on the outside. Two lengths away then is direct route, and a gap then to Majidu as they head into the back now. They're back where they started, towards fence number nine. And it's Makunji drawing towards it. She steadies, jumps out to the right again, and flagship Uberalis, a bad mistake. Very lucky to survive that. Joe Tizard kept the partnership intact there quite remarkably. So they head towards the next plane fence. Makunji took a chance at that, got away with it by four or five lengths. Now direct route moving up on the outside. Norman Williamson sensing that flagship Uberalis might have just felt the sting of that last one. So they come towards the open ditch now. Flagship Uberalis, not a good jump at all, and Majidu jumps it last of all. Last one down the back, number 12. Makunji draws towards it, nicely clear now of direct route, who jumps up into second. They're followed by flag on the inside, flying instructor, a long gap to flagship Uberalis, who's the stuffing's been knocked out of him now. He's dropped right back to second last. He's got no chance. As they head across the top of the track now, and it's Makunji by four or five lengths. Direct route is looming up now as the danger, followed next then by flying instructor as they come to four out. Further back in the field, a long gap then. Flagship Uberalis has been pulled up. Flagship Uberalis pulled up before four out as they swing into the straight now. And the leader is Makunji over on the far side. Direct route, Norman Williamson sitting there very quietly in second, waiting to pounce. Four or five lengths. Extender flying instructor. They come towards three out now. Makunji takes off, lands over it, two lengths in front. He's still got a tight hold on Direct Route in second. Further back in the field, flying instructor coming now towards the last of the ditches, and it's Makunji drawing towards it, jumps out to a right again on the bridle. Direct Route in the center, still waiting to let it go, followed then by flying instructor. Norman Williamson looking over both sides there. He looks over at flying instructor. It's only a matter of when he nudges the reins here. Direct Route now striding on by two or three lengths. Flying instructor goes into second, coming to the last. Direct Route makes a mess of it, but lands safely about three in front of flying instructor. Then Makunji, a long gap Majadu, but up towards the line, and it's Direct Route. Norman Williamson back on a winner, wins by four or five lengths. Second is flying instructor. Makunji gets third, and Majadu, still continuing, will get fourth. Well, from the time flagship Uber Ali's hit that one down the back, the race had the name of Direct Route on it, and he sat there the most confident of rides.
First number one, Direct Route, 11 to 8 joint favorite. Second number three, flying instructor, 8 to 1, and third number five, Makunji at 25 to 1. The unplaced other joint favorite was flagship Uber Ali's.